Whoa. I have to jump onto the other side first, okay. Yeah, Murray. Why don't you do it yourself? I'm done with this game once I'm done with it. Period. I started it today, I'll finish it today, that's it. No more of they bleed pixels for me. Put Nurgle plate instead and cry while doing so. Really game, blocking me with creeps, yeah, nice. This one had a perfect rhythm going as well. blocked again. Lovely. Yeah, please block me more. Block me more. I don't know Murray why her skin is purple. Please don't disturb me right now. Course. Oh, my hand hurts like hell already. There's one last chainsaw. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can't get a checkpoint going either. Lovely. Didn't have enough for a checkpoint, so I have to get those three balls like right here by default to get a checkpoint going. Lovely. Blocking me, really. Locked again. can double jump if you use a hit at least once. I don't know how many more of these there are though. I'm failing at the easy part. Now I get creep block. Now I have too much momentum. Really. The most annoying part is that I need enough stuff to actually do a checkpoint, otherwise I'm screwed, because without a checkpoint I won't be able to make it through the next level, because I need to study the next level. So annoying. The entire ordeal is... I couldn't do the jump, and I died. And I couldn't make the jump again for some unknown to me reason. And died again. And died again. Like, if it wasn't ice, this would be like 10 times easier, but it's ice, so I can't. I basically have. Consider the momentum I get and all that annoying stuff. This has to be taken into consideration, because otherwise I will die even faster and even more often. And now I have too much momentum. I will be done with this game, period. I will finish it. Too much momentum, lovely. Cool, attack didn't come out. Lovely. Oh my god. Like, if it was just about clearing this part, then it would be easier. I've done it twice already. But it's not about clearing the part, it's about getting a checkpoint up as well. And for that I have to kill stuff that flies around, and is generally annoying. come out again, and now I die because I didn't make it in time for the jump because the pattern was off. And now I was too fast. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Yes! Okay, I see. This one was slightly annoying. But not as bad as the previous one. Just have to get deep. Rhythm right once and I'll be done. Momentum. No, I failed myself. I missed the touch. I have to get them out of the way, otherwise I can't stand there, and then... If I can't stand there, I die. All of this is just pretty much rehashes of annoying things that the game had me do previously. And they were all really annoying things as well, so... And I died. Oh my god. Lovely. Of course, I get thrown off. Yes, they bleed. This has been a long day for me. This part is pretty damn easy. This part is pretty well annoying. Because I have to clean it up as fast as possible. And if I don't, then I die. And then I have to do this again, and again, and again, and again, until I can do it. Rather, it's more about the lucky break you get if you succeed in doing it once. Two more things left and I would be done, but no, I was slow on health and I died because of. One hour to finish this level. What the hell? Why did was it inverted? Oh my god. Dying on ridiculously redundant parts now, are we? Yes, we are. Shit. Should have had a lot more momentum there. Sorry for breathing into the microphone, just I'm scything a lot. Sighing. Mm-hmm. dodge properly. What the hell is that? Let's click. Bullshit. Like, I don't have enough. I can't do enough damage fast enough, so I have to rely on the walls to kill them, but the walls aren't really doing their job that well either, so. And I'm blocked again. Maybe we should just kick them upwards instead.